2, 1,
go DP!
See there was that was like part it was like part interpretive dance, part Ray Lewis intro, and then some Canadian content at the end with Celine Dion. Very good. I got nothing beyond that. I just want to hear what Dan has to say about this.
I second Kevin on that. I think this one's a Dan commentary all the way.
Let's go, Dan.
I gotta be honest, I ran the gamut of emotions on this. At first I started off saying, these guys are gonna run till they puke. That was what I first said. Then I said, okay, not bad, little work. Then I said, have all these guys passed FMS screening? 19. There'll be no excuses for anything strained down the future here. The whole thing was really capped off. When my emotions peaked was when Fehrenbach was raised. That was a crowning moment.
Crown father moment.
I thought we were going to have to do some drug testing after Skippy went loose up front. I was a little... That caused me a little bit... Just when I was getting fired up about Jay Frank intercepting two balls in spring ball, then he comes out in this, so now I'm going to have to start all over. And I am also worried about your Cara, Vera, Shara, Nara, Para, Panera hours, whatever they are, at that have you been studying for. I'm concerned about your GPA as well.
And the new Aggie Idol winner, Coach Craig's team of champions.
Thanks for having us, and I know these guys were amazing at the performance, and we're just super grateful to be here, and Aggie Pride. Let's go.
Thank you, congratulations.
Victory, no rank, loyal Aggies.